do. So we got Cursed Hollow. Who are we up against? Nova, Susomaru, Tyranda, Uther, and Anubarak. Good thing is we have Vikings.
The battle begins. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, looks like he's got it. All right. I think the real one ran away, yeah. That'd be obvious, I suppose. Turn my shit off. Okay, there you go. The heals are back. I suppose with all that healing came in, I should have went for the more damage, but. Tribute and earn my favor. You guys want to go for the tribute? Alright, let's go then. Chris, yeah, I just thought we should just kept killing, but that's just me. I figured we're on such a damn roll. Run till he dies.
We make a great team.
Oh, you want some of this? Viking soaking the bottom there? Or does Tyranda get him? They're confused down there. Her icon's just eating him up on the battlefield or what? We want the boss too, huh? Usually what you do during this is you let them take this tribute and you would just go for our boss. But yeah. Triggered the camp. Very nice play there. Triggering it. Should we go get our boss? Oh shit, they shot my ass. I'm gonna go just meditate real quick. Why are we down here?
This hero must be cut down.
No, guys, no. I don't know what you guys are doing, but forget that. If anything, we should have went after our boss. We had plenty amount of time. They're so tilted. Like, I shouldn't say tilted, but just you're just like, what the hell's going on, you know? I need to fall back here. They're coming in. We need help in the middle. Team fight's gonna bust out here pretty soon. Oh, never mind. I stand corrected.
Gather troops to earn my favor.
What the hell am I doing? Like, the Vikings are on it. They don't even care. They're not even trying to go for it. Just keep, oh, wait. There is an Uther down there trying to contest, but I had to assume they should be able to take him away. Yep, they got him. Need our help? Ta bingo. I thought you guys could take it. My bad, dude. If we cap it, that was push. There's a mofo. Someone's gonna get raked. I don't even know why he doesn't bother fighting. That's so stupid. Like, why would you run? You might as well throw some damage, you know? It's pretty foolish. Who wants to cap that thing? There's a blur right there. Ah, oh, you lucky mofo. Alright, let's push.
You have won my favor, heroes. Let your enemies
push.
Know my
I suppose the middle probably would make more sense. But problem is no one's up there with you, bro. Whipping shit everywhere around the damn. I meditate for a little bit. Oh, they're trying to troll our buddy here. It's working now. Person there.
Killing spree. Let the curse end. Choose a talent.
Oh, that was suicide. Oh my god. Push the core. I would say just get this right here. Oh, you want to do their boss? Okay. That's suicide. Oh shit, somebody found me. Fuck! I'm fucking dead. Help me!
Your killing spree is over.
Oh, I ran into somebody on my way back. So random that I would run into him. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna fly there, that's interesting. Whee!
Talent? Ah, that seems generous.
Alright, I'm on my way. take a while, but I'm on my way.
Oh, I do it.
Oh, do it, do it, do it. There's some bullies, man. MVP is mine. As long as you didn't die, player. This game just doesn't like people that die. I don't know why.
Keep destroying.
Bugger's dead. He's in need, I guess. Ow.
That was rather violent. Gathered tribute or face me. Which one is simple?
Ah, shit. Looks like we're running away. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Time to go.
A good kill.
Yeah, you're gonna have to fly without us, girl. I wanted to go into it, but there's no hell in the way. Oh, God, stop running in the most suicidal path, please. Okay, fortunately, I can't chant on my horse, which I think is pretty lame, but whatever. Get it? No? Here we go. No? Okay, never mind.
Choose a talent.
Since you didn't die, you have a pretty good chance of getting it. No, bro, get out of there. Don't. Oh, Jesus.
Taste the mobile.
Goes up in there like, oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Damn, man.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Oh, he freaking dodged it. Sure, our Vikings can pick up that tribute, so I'm not too worried about it. Oh, not want to stand side of that shit. God, why do I... Ah, come on! I hit the R button, man! Give me a break! Oh, I hate when that happens. Alright, I'll be back. I'm dead for like a minute anyway.
Your fort has fallen. I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
Hold? Shit, I'm awake. Oh, I'll do it. Alright. They got the boss. Grab it. Pretty sure our core, their core can't stop shooting. Here we go, free kill, guys. For those that are with me here.
That's the way we do it.
Now let's just push their core. We got it. And shit. It's over. I don't even know why you guys are even trying to defend it. Look at that damage. And you all want to defend. You guys are silly creatures.
Was there any question?
Ho, ho, ho. Oh, who's the boy? It's Cross. Because you didn't die, bro. Told you, man. This game hates people that die. It just does. You can literally play better than, like, everybody in the game, but if you die, the game hates you. Dude, that's cool, man. But, to be fair, you had the highest DPS and you didn't die. But I smoked everybody with Siege. I was just pushing like a mofo every chance I get, just soaking that XP to give us that, you know, XP advantage. So it's all good, man. You gotta love it, man. Just a moment here.